Is it a cell phone?
Yeah.
Does it take texting, or is it flipping out and it's not working? Because, you know, that's been happening today, so.
Well, it's working. I mean flipping out of the tripod. I like someone to flip out of the tripod. On me. So
I'm just going to add red to her right now, I think.
To the whole thing?
No. I'm going to do...
Just the elbow area?
The elbow, but like slightly... I like to have it slightly on the wrist, and like sometimes I'll put it up here and then just blend it all. And then the hands definitely need to be worked on.
Okay. So this is the vampire baby. So basically it's like whatever you like.
Yeah.
But not the whole thing red.
No. Yeah, and that's what I mean. I change things all the time. Like, it really depends, because I'll be looking at it, and right in that instant, I'll be like, well, be this or that.
Yeah.
But I do need to come up with a plan for my class before I do it. Like an actual, like, these are the colors that we're using.
I'm going to take specific colors that I use all the time, but, like, I fly by the seat of my pants, so I know I'm going to have that range of colors that I work with,
mm-hmm.
and then just go from there.
Yeah, that I would totally say that's a good idea, for sure.
Because I would hate to just take the colors that I always, like, work with, and then for some reason something changes, and then I'm like, oh my god, I don't have this color! And the kit needs it, you know, so then I'm running to everybody's classrooms like, give me your colors! And they probably won't have it, because...
That's what I did with paint thinner, because nobody had paint thinner.
Oh, really? Definitely need to remember to bring that. I didn't even think about that. Start making a list. And checking it twice.
I just did the creases a little bit.
Okay. I'm working on all my colors, and then I'll go all my limbs with the red, and then I'll go do the creases. Doing the knees. Right?
Mm-hmm.
So different. I don't know what I'm going to do with these dolls. Sell them, keep them, I have no idea.
I feel like we hit a record too with being friends. A lot of people cannot keep relationships.
Oh yeah, this is my longest online relationship. Besides Jackie. Serious, I met her online.
And look at you now.
Look at you now. Yeah. Yeah, I know. You're definitely one friend that, I don't know, it's so different, like, you can entertain yourself, so if I'm not in the mood, you know, you can be sitting on your phone doing something, and then, like, if I know you're not in the mood, I'm not over here getting all bent out of shape,
mm-hmm.
because you're trying to take a nap, like, you know.
Yeah.
I don't know. And you definitely don't get on my nerves. I usually can't, I don't know, in my whole life I've never been able to spend a lot of time, like several days with anybody, because I usually just burn out really fast.
And it's even harder when you're an adult.
Yeah.
For me it is, for sure.
Well, Jackie, we're waiting outside.
Okay.
Where are they going to get the, oh.
They're going to get some lettuce wrap Big Macs.
Yes!
I'm really liking the red creasing.
That looks really good. I like that.
This purple.
It's so nice. It's so nice. So nice.
And I can't wait till I can go live again on YouTube.
When is that going to be?
March 7th is my last day of being in trouble.
It's my last day. When you're allowed out of your friggin' rubber room?
When I'm out of jail. It's like, it's worse than jail for Monopoly. Sucks.
Do not pass go. Do not collect $200.
Yeah. You know, like...
Hi, Lux.
You're just stuck pretty in jail.
Girl.
That's
Hi,
it.
Pretty girl. Hi, pretty girl. I'm gonna steal you. With my hand, smell. I don't think you want. Does that taste good? Look what she's doing.
She's so silly.
She's so cute. I would steal her, but my husband would have a itchy hemorrhage. Do you speak Pig Latin?
No. But I do know what that means.
Do you know what that means? Look, this red.
Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah, then I have the big trip back. Go into hibernation. Well, my bus comes. I have to haul some serious ass when I get off the plane.
Oh yeah.
Because I get in at 12, I think like 12:30, and the bus leaves at 1.
Ah! Hope it's not a big airport.
It's Seattle.
I've never been to it.
Well, okay, it's nothing like L.A. That was just a freaking gong show.
Bigger than Fresno, though, huh?
Oh, yeah. Fresno is tiny.
Super tiny.
There's, like, one room with, like, three gates. That's it.
Yeah. Everybody comes out. It makes it easier to find you guys. I'll come out at one place.
But I... Yeah, because otherwise... It's a one leaves at 1 and then one leaves at 3. So I was like, I'm just gonna book the 1 o'clock one and then try my hardest to run there.
They're in the car, babe.
What? They're in the car?
Or they're at the car, yeah.
Oh, did they take the key?
I have no idea.
All right, love you.
Love you too.
Run crazy.
Yeah, you better run fast.
Yeah, because last time, that happened to me, and I was wearing flip-flops, and I was trying to run to the, like, try not to fling them off my feet, so I'm, like, running, and then my legs start burning so bad, and I'm just like, oh my god, like, it hurts so badly, I thought I was gonna die.
Like, I need to go to the gym.
Yeah, I was like, going to friggin' cardiac arrest when I get in there. I made it, though.
That's good.
So I figure if I don't make it, I'm just going to hang out, and I'd rather just book the 1 o'clock one in case I do make it.
Yeah.
I might just have to, like, do some football moves.
No.
Do some karate chop ninja moves to people get on my way.
Hey! Well, hopefully it's easy. And your plane is not delayed. Oh my god, every time you leave her, your plane's always delayed.
It goes so fast. Like, the time, it surprises me how you would think, oh, I'm going to wait for 2 hours, I have to wait 3 hours or whatever.
Yeah.
It's like, it just goes quick. That's what happens when you're a mom with multiple children. You're just like... vacation, sitting in the airport, not running after any kids. Actually, I mean, mine are old enough to not do that, but.
It's funny. Hey!
And then they picked up, halfway through, they picked up this one group of people, and there's these ladies, and they're sitting behind me, and they're, like, talking, and she's like, oh yeah, I've been to Seattle. Oh, look at the rain. We're going on a big airplane. I just want to be like, shut the F up.
Whoa.
Oh, they were so loud. I was like, no. I'm trying to sleep. But then I fell asleep anyways. And then I was like, like you this morning. I was like, damn. Stephanie can snort.
I was passed out.
Yeah, I was like, she's having a good sleep right now.
I hadn't had a good sleep in a while. Last few nights.
Yeah.
And it sucks because then I'm tired all day and I really, like, the one time you're here, I'm freaking tired. Like, great.
Well, I'm like that too all the time, so. Now it's even. What's the matter?
Edie! We wanted to go, I guess. Can't wait to see these dolls done. Especially the newborn one.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh.
Because it is kind of scary looking. Like.
Could eat some wet hair.
It's more than wet hair. Are we done with it?
No.
Oh, I was like,
no.
I'm gonna make mine into a zombie if that's the case.
Yeah, like it could, if it had glowing eyes, it could.
Yeah.
Or all black eyes.
Yeah. Definitely could be a zombie baby. Or a demon baby. I like to make my zombie babies very natural, like flesh.
Mm-hmm.
Just more pale. I mean, I don't make zombie babies that often, but when I do, that's what I like. I feel like people like these painting videos. I did put up the one earlier today, did you see it?
Mm-mm.
You don't have to watch it because we're in it. It's all last night. Did you watch that video you were in? I mean, you were there.
This one's cute. This kit is cute. I've been wanting to make it for a while.
The Aspen.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I have a lot of friggin' kits at home.
Ugh.
Piling on top of each other, like, oh, I'm gonna make this one. No, I'm gonna make this one or this one. Then I'm like, why the hell did I buy this one? I hate when I do that.
It's awesome to have a lot of kits, though. This is the one that's coming back to me from that eBay scammer. The one that said a minor bought it. It's an Aspen. Newborn baby. She's really cute. Do you want to buy her? You like the kid a lot. You want it? Jeez.
That is so... That's just...
stupid.
Yeah. Sad that people do things like that too.
Yeah. Well, January is just a screwed up month for me. Rains and pours, man.
That's you.
See what happens in February.
Don't bring me down. January is such a slow month.
Yeah. It is.
like one of the worst times to have dogs too.
Yeah.
It's been a dog month.
Oh, for puppies. You said the face. Did you do any handwork, like coloring on the hands?
Just the, I put a little bit of red. I'm doing putting red in the creases.
Yeah, I did that part. Other than that, no.
Nope.
Okay. Whatever you say, man. Whatever you say.